The beings I love are creatures. They were born by chance. My meeting with them was also by chance. They will die. What they think, do, and say is limited and is a mixture of good and evil. I have to know this with all my soul and not love them the less. I have to imitate God, who infinitely loves finite things, in that they are finite things. We want everything which has a value to be eternal. Now, everything which has a value is the product of a meeting. Lasts throughout this meeting and ceases when those things which met are separated.